I have a rapid fire.
Okay, sure.
My
Go
question.
Ahead. Yes.
Let's see how it goes. Top three favorite actors of your time. And me contemporaries.
Ram Charan.
Mm-hmm.
Samantha.
Tarak.
Tarak. All right.
And one more. Vijay.
Vijay. All right. Okay. Your top three favorite films of yours.
Brahmotsavam. My character was very nice.
Seriously?
Yes. Sita. Satyabhama.
Two films of yours that you're not happy about. And only your character. It's not about the film. Film may be very good, blockbuster hit, but me character meeku nachaledu.
Next question, please.
Why?
I don't want to answer
your
this.
Your character. Me character gunchi adugutunna ante.
See,
are
you
happy about
it? I don't want to offend anybody. Mm. No offense. Don't want to offend my director. I chose it for my own personal out of my own personal choices. Now that I look back and I'm not happy about it, is also my problem.
Mm.
I wouldn't want to name any one particular film because it's not fair.
Mm.
But yes, I have been unhappy with the characters that I've portrayed.
Antena? Okay, done. I don't want to put you in a fix. One best quality of Gautam as a husband, as a father.
One good quality as a best quality as a husband, trust in anything that I do. There's blind faith. And likewise, one best quality as a father, unconditional love. There couldn't be a better quality than that.
Yeah.
Nurturing unconditional love, thinking from the point of view of your baby rather than your own background or your own judgments.
Parenting lo Gautam's contribution ela untadi, because now you are going, you are busy day to day, morning till evening, you're working, and you had your share of shouting and screaming at him. But still, how does he understand you and, you know, handle you? And so I want to know that side of Gautam.
Of course, we have our fair share of fights, but he's an extremely understanding person.
Okay.
And even though he does not like certain aspects, like when I get angry, he does not like it.
Mm.
He lets it go. And he knows where I'm coming from.
Mm.
So I really respect and admire and appreciate that about my husband. It's not easy. It's not easy to constantly understand my professional demands and my professional requirements.
Mm.
But he tries his level best to understand, and he does a great job at it. It's not easy to balance out parenting, especially when his work life is also extremely demanding and it needs him to travel so much.
Yeah.
But every free minute that he gets is Neil's and mine. He finishes work, comes straight back to us wherever we are in the world, regardless of where we are. He comes back home to us.
Mm.
So geography is not home, people are.
All right. So what are you most amused about Neil?
Every tiny thing that he does.
Surprised about, are, how does he do this?
Yes.
Boy.
I get amused with the words he started speaking now.
Mm.
There are these big words that he tries to use.
Mm.
And suddenly he'll surprise us with something that he says. Like the other day he said, "Mama, close your eyes." And then when I closed my eyes, he said, "Surprise!" And I opened my eyes and it was something silly, cute. But the fact that he used that word at the right occasion, at the right moment and in the relevant scenario, that was very amusing. I was like, wow, how do you know this?
Okay. Very, very big words also he uses, no?
Yes, like, sometimes of course, Mama.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And then he'll be like, no. He started saying no a lot.
All right. So I want you to tell one dialogue from Satyabhama. I'll do one thing. I'll give you a cue.
Yeah.
From the trailer.
Done.
The same sari, the same get up.
Yes, chalo.
Gajun lekunda kottachu kada madam.
Lekunda kottadu. Cheppara.
Lekunda kottadu ga. Cheppada.
So impactful, no? That dialogue is so impactful.
Phenomenal.
Okay. Now I want to test Gajini.
You know I'm Gajini. I have a Gajini memory.
I know. But still, I have to test your Gajini memory. Okay.
Okay.
Name the three films that you did with NTR.
Brindavanam, Badshah, Temple.
Your screen name in Arya 2?
Geeta.
Wow, Kajal.
When is mine only, I know. Well, at least I try to know.
Okay. Music director of Satyabhama?
Sri Charan Pakkala. Arre, come on, this is so abhi.
No, I'm still, because I thought you were though that Gajal.
That kitna Gajani kuna you. All right.
Okay. One film of Charan and Samantha.
Just now, Sukumar Garu's film. Rangasthalam.
All right, the last question. Name three actors in Mr. Perfect other than you.
Tapsi, Prabhas, K. Vishwanath Garu.
See, they're prompting you.
But I have said it anyways.
He put the lineup around it. Are you getting very, very strong characters, rules? How are the narratives? Because narratives would have been the OTT Punyamani. మనకు చాలా చాలా విమెన్ సెంట్రిక్ రీసెంట్ గా సీన్ ద ఫిల్మ్ లాపతా లేడీస్ వాట్ ఆఫ్ ఫిల్మ్
ఫ్యాబ్యులస్ యా
ఫ్యాబ్యులస్ సో మనం చాలా మంచి మంచి సినిమాలు నేరేటివ్స్ వస్తున్నాయి సో హౌ ఇస్ ద లైన్అప్ లైక్ ఫర్ యూ
I think I have an interesting lineup. I'm getting important roles. I'm getting character-driven, performance-oriented, impactful roles. Mm. I'm happy about that. That's what I've wanted for a while now. Mm. And I feel I'm ready. I'm ready
to
take it on.
Not just action. Drama, andulo kuda impactful roles.
Yes. Action has always been my dream genre. And I'm very happy that I'm getting to do it with Satyabhama.
Mm.
I've always imagined wanting to do this. And finally, I'm getting a chance to actually live that.
Yeah.
So, I'm happy about that. But only action kadu, I'm getting a mixed variety of opportunities and I'm happy. And yes, you're right, the narrative has changed, cinema has changed with the influx of social OTTs, the kind of cinema that we are watching, making global influence kuda undi. So I feel it's all changing for the better and I hope that this streak continues.
Oh, okay. Oka preconceived notion okati undi, enti ante? ఒక 10-15 ఏళ్ల కెరియర్ తర్వాత ద విమెన్ ఇన్ ద ఫిల్మ్స్ చూస్ ఫీమేల్ సెంట్రిక్ రోల్స్ అని అది రైట్ ఆర్ రాంగ్ అనేది పక్కన పెడితే హౌ ఇంపార్టెంట్ ఈజ్ ఇట్ యు థింక్ అండ్ షుడ్ యు నాట్ డూ ఇట్ మచ్ బిఫోర్ ఎర్లీ ఇన్ ద కెరియర్ వై ఓన్లీ ఆఫ్టర్ 10 ఇయర్స్ ఆర్ 15 ఇయర్స్
నో దేర్స్ నో గ్రౌండ్ రూల్ దేర్స్ నో టైమ్ లిమిట్ ఇట్స్ అపాన్ హూ గెట్స్ వాట్ సార్ట్ ఆఫ్ ఎన్ ఆపర్చునిటీ అట్ వాట్ స్టేజ్ ఆఫ్ ద కెరియర్ అండ్ వాట్ విమెన్ వాంట్ టు ఎక్స్పెరిమెంట్ విత్ I don't think there's a time like a time limit as such and there's no fixed formula that you do it 2 years later 5 years later your first film can be like this it's just all subjective and I started my career 17 years ago where these kind of things were not common so of course at that point of time I wasn't getting opportunities like this like the way I'm getting now so chala pedda difference undi
you're playing the protagonist and that too in a very action role Are you feeling nervous? ఎట్లా అనిపిస్తుంది మొదటిసారి అంటే మిగతా సినిమాలన్నీ వేరు ఆ సినిమాల్లో దేర్ ఇస్ అ మేల్ హీరో ప్రొటాగనిస్ట్ అండ్ యువర్ సపోర్టింగ్ ఇక్కడ అంతా మీ భుజాల మీద ఉంది యూ హ్యావ్ టు రన్ ద షో
అవునండి ఐ ఆమ్ ఎక్సైటెడ్ కానీ నర్వస్ కూడా ఉన్నాను అర్థమైంది దట్ దిస్ ఇస్ ఫుల్లీ మై రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ ఐఎమ్ రెడీ ఫర్ దట్ రెస్పాన్సిబిలిటీ స్టిల్ ఐ ఆమ్ నర్వస్ అబౌట్ ఇట్ అండ్ ఐ ఆమ్ హోపింగ్ దట్ పీపుల్ like Satyabhama they enjoy the movie nen chala hard work chesanu I'm hoping that people love the fact that this is different and I'm hoping that people can connect to Satyabhama I'm very excited about taking on a new step in my life kani of course nervousness kuda undi
inda
chala time tarvata naku butterflies undi na stomach lo